Welcome to the Char Jr. Ryuki channel, where gaming and nachos are lore. So sit back, relax, and let's dip in.
I'm tracking Sumner's position. Do you see it?
Yes, going after him.
Have you found Sumner yet?
He left the fort. I'm trying to get to him.
Hurry. Maddie's lost the ability to perceive time and space normally.
What?
It's complicated.
Go as fast as I can.
Looks like he's stopped. You should be able to catch up.
Sensing something. Scars. He must have taken it off for some reason.
Hello? Freelancer, is that you?
Sumner? Matthias?
Yes, it's me. Bloody scars, I knew I couldn't take them and there was a crack in the rock.
And you couldn't fit into it while wearing a javelin.
Wait, I think this passage leads me to the rune I was looking for. I'll keep going.
Stay where you are.
I can handle myself and I'm already here. There'll be another entrance. Meet me inside.
He's trapped underground somewhere. How's Maddie?
None of his major organs have liquefied yet.
Major organs? What about the non-major organs?
Just bring back the manifold and Sumner as soon as you can.
Hey,
Even though this is giving me a Destiny vibe.
Are you sure?
No. I'm a psychic.
Not that bad.
I guess
I'm really liking this shotgun. Even though it takes forever to load.
I'm sensing some strange energy. What's down there?
I don't know, but Sumner has the manifold with him, and he came here for a reason.
Look, I know what I said in the very first part of this demo that I'm not impressed. I'm still not impressed, but even though it's given me...
what I'm looking for. Yes, the residence of this place is exactly what I need.
I have no shield. Boom, shakalaka. I mean, it's really not bad. It could be better. Where else am I supposed to go with this? And yes, I changed the color and all that. Hear my shotgun. Apparently double jump them. Beat off my creatures. Where the creatures? Threw my grenade too early. I'm an idiot.
Surroundings. Perfect.
What are you doing? Be careful.
I thought taking the manifold to a different room would provide us with additional insight. Different room, different energies. He was right, but we knew we'd need a javelin to get out of here, and neither of them had the guts to borrow one.
You mean steel?
Sure. Whatever. That's it. Got the data we need. Ah, it took someone with real drive to.
Sumner, what's happening?
Over here, landing. No superhero landing.
The manifold just started going wild. Something unexpected about this place. I have to silence it, but I need time. A Titan? No, more than one Titan. Three Titans. Wait, three. This glitching manifold. It's doing it again.
Leave it to me and fix that relic.
Oh, great. I got hit. Wow. Okay. I can't even see where I'm going.
Time to waste. We need to get back to the others.
Why do you sound so alarmed? What's happened? Freelancer!
Well, that was interesting. Those were pretty hard to beat. But, I don't know. I think like a stronghold is what's left of the demo, I believe. But I think I'm going to go ahead and end it here. And we'll continue later in part 4. We thought I'd do more of this. Destiny feel. Peace. After this. I want to see how much I got. But then, yeah, peace. Well, we really didn't get a whole lot of experience, but... Am I being one of the only other? It always seems like I'm the only one who gets these. What is this? An uncommon auto cannon. I will take that venom dart. And assault launcher fires. Yeah. Uncommon interceptor projects and coastal assault. Nope. Hammer. I'll keep that. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and end it here.